Okay, I have Dave Beach on the line here. Hi, Dave.
Hello, Ian. How are you, man?
Yeah, great, great. I don't want to get near you. You might be diseased.
Well, I'm up in town, you know, and you're down at GFM, so that's like plenty of space there, yeah?
Yeah, plenty of room. So, how are you doing anyway?
I'm going all right, Ian. I had a great show tonight. It felt great to put out a good vibe to the world and on GFM, feeling really proud for GFM. And I've loved your show tonight. Thank you very much for your music you've been playing. And Top Loader is a big special favourite tonight. That's a big moment. And everyone else, of course.
Yeah, are you a fan of Top Loader then?
Yeah, seriously, yeah. I think they formed down in, you were talking about, the man he was on talking about was talking about where they formed, and I think it was down in Bournemouth.
Oh.
And Joseph, the singer, was working for Children's World in Bournemouth, and Julian Dean from Butley, he went down there with Children's World, and they were working on the play bus, and they thought, let's get a band going, and I think actually that's the story. And then you can correct me, Children's World can correct me if I'm wrong, but I actually think that's what happened, because I know Julian way back from the college and his, you know, aspirations and the work he was doing. And that's a big Glastonbury story there, Ian.
Yeah, so that's pretty much what they're linked to the local areas then, really.
Yeah, absolutely. And that gig at Bocca Bar is a banger, man. That's lovely, because all they've got to do is sell the tickets, because a lot of people will want to see that. That music is beautiful music, as you show tonight, yeah.
Yeah, great. I mean, I'm loving your show. It's like great. It's great community vibe, going out and about, talking to people and what have you. What made you want to do it?
Well, it started off with the Skate in the Park one that I did a few years ago. And I brought it into Alan, and I said, oh, I've got this show I've got. It's made at the skate park. And he said to me, when's the next one? And I said to him, I don't know, I haven't planned to do another one. And here we are now, 120 shows in. And I haven't done interviews lately. I took a break in the autumn from that, and just to chill out and play tunes and work out and, you know, a few other things and talk about a few other things in the world, you know. So, so there you go, yeah.
So, music-wise, you know, you're a musician and an artist as well, so you're always on it.
Yeah, man. Well, I've got other things to do, you know, like you were saying earlier, you get out, you've been driving around doing some other work as well.
Yeah.
And I've got about four jobs, I reckon, you know what I mean, if I include painting pictures. And, you know, I love being on the radio because, you know, you get to choose tunes, and it's great to be part of something that is such a special scene, you know. And, you know, thanks for the vibe you put out tonight. It's been really special, Ian.
It's good fun. Well, it's same. You just love doing it, don't we? And so, like, it'd be heartbreaking if we had to stop or whatever. So,
well, I don't think we're going to, you know. So we're going to have to, we're all going to be live streaming from home and or whatever we got to do.
Whatever we got to do, we'll keep going.
Yeah, for sure, you know, and that's it. That's what we do, and it's beautiful, thanks, yeah.
Yeah, so what are you doing to make things positive during this time?
I did my show, you know, and that feels great, and you know, made me feel like you know, glad to be alive, and that, you know, we overcome things, and you know, be sensible about stuff, and obviously, you know, it's pretty simple, you know, and we'll make the best of it, and there you go. So what else, you know, eating more salad, raw food, and apparently garlic's good. Apparently it's antiviral, garlic. I like those words, you know. So you can't get too close because I stink of garlic, man. You know, for stars, you know.
Yeah, so, that works on two levels.
Well, yeah, it does. Yeah. I mean, yeah, it certainly does. Yeah. Anyway, was I did hear John Diamond tonight. That was pretty good.
Yeah, I know, he's good John. Stuff.
Yeah, absolutely amazing. These songs, you know, he seems to talk about stuff that's really good, you know, I really rate that, you know, it's good fun, you know.
Yeah, he's a really interesting fellow. We've just got so many interesting characters and that for so many different reasons in the area, you know. It's not like there's all little carbon copies. This is the sort of like, you know, sort of like typical person you get around this area. There isn't that really, because everyone's got different background and interest, and they can all add something.
Yeah, it's like a massive, vibrant scene now we've got. I mean, it has been going on a long time. It did happen in the end of the 90s, of course, and for all the bands, obviously, that we could mention. But, like, there's something's happened now, you know, that's come up so big, you know, it's an amazing scene. You know, I'm glad to say I've been chatting to James Passy and playing his music, like everyone else has, you know, on Capital Radio. He's been a lucky man, you know, he's got his music everywhere. And he done me a jingle, and I put it on my show, you know, it was a great moment. And, I don't know, it just feels good. Do you know people who are grooving on what they're doing? And, you know, that always, like, is sailing, you know. We're moving on something, and I think that goes a long way for in life, you know. If you've got stuff to do and stuff you love, you know, it makes you feel good, you know.
Yeah. Hopefully when the weather's better, since it's difficult, there won't be many pubs. So hopefully we see a few buskers around town and stuff like that, really.
Well, yeah, it's a good idea, you know. Outside is a good thing, you know. It's good to hear people singing in the streets, you know. It's always livens it up a bit instead of hearing the traffic, you know. And, you know, all the things we love, you know, they're going to see us through, you know. I know that, you know.
Yeah, I'm sure they will. I'm going to play one of your tracks now. I haven't played one for ages.
Wow. Well, man, thanks.
Yeah,
thanks,
it's got to be done.
I appreciate that.
It's got to be done. Wait, so what are you doing musically at the moment before I play it?
Well, I've been in between doing the radio show and being out there and doing a bit of work with folk out there. I've been putting out old tunes and old albums onto iTunes, and it's been a bit of a blast mastering them and seeing them out there. You know, it doesn't cost anything to do it. So, you know, if you've got your music, put it out, you know, and... long time I looked at it, I thought, no, I'm not doing that. But I thought, yeah, put it out, Dave. You know, give us all a laugh. It's good. You know, and I've enjoyed hearing it all again. And so I put it up on Facebook, all the usual things. Well, no, just Facebook, really. It's great, you know. Yeah. I do, yeah, as simple as that. I love YouTube as well. That's a great, great thing, you know. And all my mates are on there, and all the music I love. So it's got to be good, yeah.
Okay, well... thanks very much anyway, Dave, and hopefully see you soon. Anyway, I'm going to play this one because it sums you up, and it's called Living the Dream.
Oh, bless your heart, Ian. Thank you for the music, man. And keep on rocking.
Thank you. Cheers, mate.
All right, bless your heart, man.
Jackie is a singer, Johnny is too. Billy is a poet and a painter too. They all work from 9 to 5 and live the dream at night. Yeah, they all work from 9 to 5 and live the dream at night. Yeah, they're living the dream. Day job, she can dance a lot. I'm 80 out and 81 will be left for 9 to 5. Yeah, they're living the dream. Living the dream. Yeah, they're living the dream. Yeah, they're living the dream. Yeah, they're living the dream. Dreaming. Living the dream. We'll be right back. said it would be a breeze. Jack is a singer, Johnny is too. Billy is a poet and a painter too. Never living the dream, never the dream. Never living the dream, never the dream. Never said it, never said it. Now you're living, 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 now you're living. Jack is a singer, Johnny is too. Billy is a poet and a painter too. They all work from 9 to 5 and live the dream at night. Yeah, they all work from 9 to 5, live the dream at night. Yeah, they're living the dream.
Yeah, Dave Beach, Living the Dream. Well, thanks very much for tuning in tonight. Yeah, really enjoyed the show. That's good fun. Good fun doing some phone calls and stuff like that.